Hi, welcome on this setup. This is one of my PCs that's afflicted with a long shutdown. I have three PCs that work fine and two that take a long time. Well, not a long time, exactly 90 seconds. I'll show you. It takes 90 seconds to shut down, and the only solution at this for now, at this point in time, is, well, a little solution, an hot fix, let's call it like that. And it's in here. You can change your file system, etc, systemd, let's type, it's easier, systemd, and then system.conf. I have looked at line 37, and instead of having this line with 90 seconds, I said, let's use a lesser time, 30 seconds, which is, by the way, recommended somewhere I read on Red Hat, I believe. That's a minimum default timeout stop seconds, 30 seconds. And if you do this, Control S, save it, open it, of course, with Sublime Text, easiest way, put it to Perl, you see the same coding or colors, everything that's black is not used, everything that's white is used. So this is the only line actually that's active, and this is just a divider or a catalog or something like that, but it doesn't work. Well, if it does, but it's not a parameter. So you have the default timeout stop seconds, 30 seconds. If you do that, at least you don't have to wait 90 seconds and you got your shutdown time or your reboot time. All right, cheers.